Hey, what's up everyone? Brian, Ramen Adventures here. And in Japan, we have three kinds of ramen. First, we have your ramen shops, places you actually go to. They're making the ramen fresh. We also have instant ramen. You all know this stuff. Packs, dried noodles, powdered soup mixes. But then there's one other kind of in between that. It's these omiyage boxes. Now these are actually using fresh noodles, and the soup is usually a concentrate. So it's not a powder, it's an actual concentrated soup. And it's a make at home thing, and a lot of excellent shops in Japan have their own omiyage. This one is from Tomita, which is arguably the most famous tsukemen shop in the entire country. And yeah, they have a take home, make at home version, and the people at Zen Market hooked me up with one of these. Let's check it out. Zen Market is a shopping service that will send Japanese products straight from the source to you, wherever you live in the world. They carry many different kinds of omiyage ramen from around Japan. Today, we're trying out nationally ranked Tomita. Cooking this couldn't be easier. First, put the noodles in the boiling water for 8.5 minutes. While the noodles are boiling, mix the concentrated soup with water and mix it over a flame. Get some ice ready. Since this is tsukemen, you need to put the noodles into an ice bath after boiling to cool them down. Cool them down and plate them up. Serve the noodles and soup in separate bowls. Keep the hot side hot and the cool side cool. Let's eat. Crushed it. Yeah, super tasty. I had it just the noodles and the soup. It was good. I would prefer it with some toppings. Could have made some of my own. This book might have a whole section on toppings. So make some toppings on your own. Order the soup kit straight from Japan. Awesome. Yeah. How does it compare with the original shop? Yeah, it's good, man. Like, these omiyage packs, the company that makes them works together with the actual shop. So, you know, the chef kind of puts his stamp of approval on it. So, you know, it's not just a knockoff. And I'll tell you, Tomita is definitely not a sellout. He is one of the most legit ramen chefs in Japan. So when he puts his stamp on this, you know it's all right. The folks at Zen Market also sent me their subscription box. For a low monthly fee, they'll send you a box of snacks and instant ramen from Japan. Look at all this stuff. There's a lemon trend in Japan at the moment, and a lot of these snacks reflect that. All kinds of lemon candy, plus some lemon squash caramel corn, and a chicken salt lemon ramen. Rad. I received my box just before I was about to drive to Hokkaido for a little vacation. Let's go! Yeah, so thank you, Zenpop, for the snacks. I'm on the road up in Hokkaido. Beautiful Lake Toyako. Just gonna sit back. Relax. And eat all these snacks. Yes. Oh, otsukaresama. Thank you. Who doesn't love snacks? So yeah, check them out. There'll be a link in the description. I am out of here and see you next month. Monthly subscriptions. Peace.